So I am currently $23,779.12 in debt. That's actually horrible to look at once you put that all together. But here's my plan to get out of it. So if you're looking to get out of debt, the first person that you're probably going to see is Dave Ramsey. Now, I have done his plan in the past. I was $1,500 away from being debt-free, and then lost my job and thought I needed all these freaking credit cards. So anyway, here's my plan to get out of this debt. So first thing that I did, like Dave Ramsey suggests, is get rid of the smallest debt. So the first one that I had, the first credit card I had, was $300. That was its max limit. So I just paid that one off. But if you follow his plan is to continue paying on all the small ones. The smallest ones first, and then just keep going using the debt snowball. What I'm going to do is do something a little bit different, and the only thing that's going to be different is getting rid of my truck, because that's going to help me get rid of that chunk of $7,238. So if I could sell my truck, then I could get rid of that debt. That opens up a $200 payment. So I am going to try to do that, and once I do that, then I'm going to start following the debt snowball, start going down the line from smallest to largest. So that is my plan. Hopefully that works. And on this channel, hopefully you get some insight on some of the failures that I have done financially and that you could benefit by learning from them, because I've made all the mistakes and hopefully you can learn from them. All right, so that's my plan to get out of debt. So hopefully that works. Hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the content that's going to be on this channel. So that's it for today. Hopefully I can get out of debt soon. In 6 months, I would love to be debt-free, but I don't know. That's my goal. We'll see. All right. Talk to you guys soon.